Honestly, I really only get hate for about three things. One, being a gun owner. Two, running my skincare business. And three, being a Christian. And I mean, people say all kinds of things like, how do you sleep at night? And y'all, all I can tell you is if you really want to know, it's after I've said my prayers with some bomb night cream on my face and with a loaded 38 special under my bed.